Netflix and YouTube.
Ah, that's beautiful.
Hello, Adam Fowler.
Hello, Adam Fowler.
I was up in Inverary just to spend a holiday. Believe me, it's a most delightful place. And the air in that direction is strictly to perfection, and it fits the grand complexion on your face. But one day when I was fishing, a dreadful storm arose. I get soaked, I get drooked to the skin. Well, it came down with such a pelter, I was forced to run for shelter, and I landed at the Inverary Inn.
Oh, it's a nice wee inn, the Inverary Inn. I was never in a nicer inn before. And there's a braw wee lassie at the Inverary Inn, a bonny, bonny lassie I adore. She's simply wonderful.
What have you got there, Lucy?
I have large goat cheese salad with pumpkin seeds, orange marmalade.
What we've got here is a classic haggis, leeps and tatties. All washed down with traditional Irish coffee.
Gentlemen, it is my duty to inform you of one beauty, though I'd ask of you a favour, no, to seek her for a while. Though I own she is a creature of character and feature, no words can paint the picture of the Queen of all Argyll. And if you could have seen of her, boys, if you had just been there, the swan was in her movement and the morning in her smile. All the roses in the garden, they bow and ask her pardon, for not one could match the beauty of the Queen of all Argyll. On the evening that I mention, I passed with light intention through a part of our dear country known for beauty and style. Been a place of noble thinkers, of scholars and great drinkers, but above them all for splendor shone the Queen of all Argyll. And if you could have seen the bear, Boys, if you had just been there, the one was in her movement and the morning in her smile, all the roses in the garden.
Hey.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello. We're up a sort of a... It's not... Are we up a mountain?
It's not Cobbler Bob.
But it's not the Cobbler, no.
It's not the Cobbler Bob. Are we... Yeah, we're up a big hill.
Big hill, really.
Yeah, big hill. On a lock. And we're a little bit lost.
Well, we're not lost.
We're not lost. We lost the blue trail, though, didn't we?
We've come off the trail. But we know where we are.
Hmm.
That way.
We're just coming up this bit, and Lucy said, I have a funny feeling we might be about to come up at our accommodation. And indeed, she's right. I don't know how we've done it, but we're back here at the accommodation, which means, where's the car?
Welcome to our hot whip.
See the mountains there. Oh, the mountain ranges. Whew. Hey, it's all right, isn't it?
It is. Lovely.
Last night, you enjoyed your holiday?
I have. It's lovely, not long enough. I don't want to go home.
Yeah, it's not been long enough because we got here on Monday afternoon. And we're leaving Friday morning. So really, it's been three full days, isn't it?
Yeah.
But what have we done? We've been to the brewery. Been on a lovely walking trail today. Log to Tarbert.
Tarbert.
And back.
Yeah, we went on.
10 miles.
We went to a little village where we saw a Danish drama being filmed.
Oh yeah.
And my car might be in it.
In Inverary.
Inverary, outside the George Hotel. Okay. We enjoyed that. Even though the sweet shop was closed, wasn't it?
Yeah, the sweet shop was closed.
Yeah.
The co-op was open though, wasn't it?
Yeah. I beat Adam at Trivial Pursuits and Monopoly Deal. So 2-0 to me.
Spitting a bit at the moment. That's the lock. There's a lock just on the other side of the lodges here.
Hehehe